Okay, so this is my next how-to Tuesday on mastering your perfect handstand. So I'm going to go through my tips of how you can practice holding a decent handstand. So what I'd do is I'd start with beginners and say to practice against the wall so you can get the feel of what it's like on your body in the handstand. So you're going to put your hands on the floor and just practice kicking up to here. Okay, so the number one rule with handstands is your shape. If you go over with an arched back, you're just going to go straight over. You need to have a decent shape. So if I lay on the floor, you can see naturally, if you lay flat, you have an arch in your back, a gap in the floor. So what you need to do is pull into a dish shape here, so you have nothing here. And this is the shape that you need to be in your handstand. So, if I demonstrate here, when you kick up, naturally this is an arch shape. So, you're going to pull to here, which is going to be the best shape for you to hold your handstand. It's going to give you a good, strong shape and a strong core so that you can balance. Okay, so the number two rule about handstands is your hands. You need to have your hands nice and spread here to give you a good base. And you're going to be using the strength in your fingers to constantly balance. Finally, the last part, number three, is the amount of force when you kick up. If you kick up with an almighty force, you're just going to go hitting straight over. So you need to get the balance between not giving it enough and giving it too much, which is just practice. But if you practice against the wall, you'll see that if I'm just kicking here, I'm never going to be in the right shape to balance. So you need to give it just that enough kick. You can see I have a good strong shape, I'm using my hands to balance, and I'm steady. And then I can do it right.